It is impossible to say how the idea first entered my brain, but once conceived, it haunted me day and night. There was no true motive, no passion involved. I loved my brother. He had never done me wrong. He had never insulted me. Sure, we had our differences. I myself had always fancied jazz music, while he would insult my intelligence with his choice of music.
Is that your birthday? You call me in the club. Bottle full of bug, but mommy, I got the head sitting in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug again.
But you see, my brother left for Vietnam, and I should honor him, being a decorated war hero. But you see, he left an idiot and came back a moron. Very gradually, I made up my mind to take the life of my own brother so that I may finally live in peace. Now, this is where you might call me mad, but let me tell you, madmen know nothing. You should have seen how wisely, how cautiously I proceeded. I was never kinder to my brother than the week I tried to kill him. Time and time again I tried. You should have seen how cunning I was.
Why her? Why Gabby? Not me!
But time and time again, I failed.
Hey brother, I'm going outside. I'm gonna go play in the snow. There's only a little bit, but I'm making a snowman this big. It's gonna be fun!
But there was no denying how brilliant this last idea was.
I'll be right there, brother. Let me get my hat.
But oh, my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay.
What can I do for you, Mac?
Hi, I'm Agent Hardy. This is Agent Laurel. We're from the FBI. We were in the neighborhood and we heard a gunshot and some screams. You know anything about that?
Nah, I didn't hear nothing.
You sure?
I said I didn't hear nothing. Well, I was asleep, and then, you know, something woke me up. It could have been them gunshots you're talking about.
Yeah, maybe. May we come in for a minute?
Yeah, all right. You cats want coffee, tea, cake, anything?
No thanks, we're fine.
Nah, I'll have a coffee. Two sugars and a cream, please.
Hi,
It's a nice tree you got here. Did you pick it out?
Oh, thank you. No, my brother picked it out.
Hey, is he around? I'd like to have a word with him.
Nah, he went up to bed.
Oh, is he ill?
Yeah.
Oh, it's too bad.
Yeah, he's pretty much in pieces over it himself. Coffee?
Thank you.
Not a problem.
What is that noise? What is that? What is that noise? Is it my cell phone? It is very disconcerting. Make it stop. What is this noise? I don't know if I could handle this much longer. Make it stop!
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Would you fellas excuse me a minute? I probably left something on the kitchen. Can I get you more coffee, Slugger?
Yeah, please.
What am I hearing? What is it, his heart? It is biologically impossible for a heart that was ripped from a human body to still beat. I buried it myself. It is, that is not what I'm hearing, you son of a bitch!
There's something not quite right about this guy.
Yeah, he's taking off along with my coffee. Let me see what's up.
You're not gonna let me get away with it, are you? It was fun while it lasted, baby!
Hardy, get over, he's flipping out! What's wrong with you?
Where's your brother?
He's on vacation!
Where did he go?
He's south of the border, down Mexico way.
South of the border, down Mexico way. That's where I fell in love when the stars above came out to play. And now as I wander, my thoughts ever stray south of the border, down Mexico way. She was a picture in old Spanish lace, just for a tender while I kissed the smile upon her face. 'Cause it was fiesta and we were so gay.
Nice tree you got here. South it out.
Oh, thanks. Nah, my brother picked it out.
Oh, your Mexico. Brother, huh? Where is he? Is he around? I like to meet him.
He's dead.
What?
I mean, in bed. He's sick.
It's a nice tree you got here. Did you pick it out?
Oh, thanks. No, no, I didn't pick it out. My brother did.
Oh, see you around. I'd like to speak with him.
Nah, he's in bed.
What, is he ill? Is he all right?
Yeah, unfortunately.
I jump back one day. There in a veil of white by the candlelight, she knelt to pray. Mission bells told me that I mustn't stay south of the border, Mexico way.
Do you guys hear that?
What? The silver one you had.
What? It works well, I think. The mission
bells told me that I must not stay. Woohoo! Stay south of
the border. You could have the whole hoot.
What's wrong with you?
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip the time like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday. You find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the head sippin' and the tip of drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting rough. You find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the head sippin' and the tip of drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug.
He's south of the border, down Mexico way!
Oh, you did it again. You gotta finish the song and then rip it open.
That's the problem?